We have new information about another recent shooting in Norfolk. Police say the victim is a 15-year-old boy. The suspect is 13. The shooting happened early Sunday morning on Greenleaf Drive. The 15-year-old went to the hospital. He has life-threatening injuries. Police arrested the 13-year-old boy on two firearms charges. He is in the Norfolk Detention Center.